Welcome back, everyone. Well, bragging rights up for grabs here. The challenge has been laid. Let's get it on. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now from this opening faceoff. The Walleye have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. Tulsa's got a hold of it along the wall. Hernandez plays it against the boards. Now a quick pass to Brody. Denies him with the pad. Potter's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves it over to Kotkaniemi. And now he moves it to Dahlin. Turns it away.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Not good. Premier shot de la game, il sac. Premier shot de la game, il sac.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Makes the save and he got a blocker on it. Great chance, Robert out in front.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Toledo's got it, and they're on the attack. And that's blocked away. Directs it on over to Wright. Moves it to Hernandez. Sends a pass over. Off a stick. Here inside, the offensive end takes the feed from along the boards. Stones him in front.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
And it's a quick pass to Potter. And now he moves it quickly to Larry. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. And that's wide of the net. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Slides the puck across to Hernandez. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Hammers a shot, puts it wide.
The goalie doesn't even have to make an effort on that. It's that shot, even though it's close, misses the net.
Tulsa's got the puck against the boards. And that one's broken up. Dishes it to Green. Toledo's got the puck against the half wall. Can't get it to go. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Puck grabbed by Hernandez. Into the attacking area from the left side. Right on the doorstep, and that's picked off in front. Picked up along the wall by Brody. Tulsa's got it across the line. Moves it quickly over to Green. Tulsa's regained possession of the puck. Toledo's gained possession along the boards. Here he is with the
defender.
Scores!
Jump.
Hustle the difference here as they take a 1-0 lead.
It's so hard to get any open space on the ice. You work, work, work. There's nothing there. Finally, they score, and now you can open the game up a bit.
Quick feed to Wright. Takes a shot. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Couldn't complete the play. Moves the puck. And now it's grabbed by Kotkaniemi. Slides the puck across to Potter. Directed over to Green. Scooped up along the wall by Brody. And now it's over to Hernandez. Here's a chance. Takes a wrist shot. Big save. More than half the period has expired. Toledo's ahead. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Looks to pass it to Potter. Dahlin's lugging the puck. That pass doesn't go. Tulsa's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Back to the blue line. Center down in front. scooped up by Kent. Not able to connect. Potter's got it in the defensive end. Slides the pass over to Dahlin. Slides it across to Kotkaniemi. Sends it in deep. The Oilers gain possession along the wall. Can't hang on after that hit. Tulsa's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a short pass to Wright, and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Now over to Dahlin. That pass goes a little sideways. Here's the chance. Denies him. He got all of it. Well, there's the horn, concluding the first 20 minutes. Time to get a clean sheet of ice. Toledo's got a 1-0 lead, and well-deserved based on how they played at both ends of the ice. Teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Toledo's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Referee's got his hand signaling a delayed penalty. Moves around along the half wall. Handles the puck, and the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Postma's got it in the offensive zone. Receives the pass.
Vic, c'est sûr tu me niaises que j'ai un doute. Ah, Vic, je sais, mais Vic.
That's a frustrated player that had that bubbling up inside him. He sees a chance to make a big hit. He makes it, but it's too much.
And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck.
Toledo's stick position is exemplary tonight. Teams can look at this on video and think that's how you defend the middle of the ice.
And that one's broken up. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. Angles it over to Hernandez. Kent's gonna play it against the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender. Toledo's got the puck in the defensive end. Tulsa's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides it on over to Wright. Takes the pass. Drives to the crease. Misses.
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
I'm back.
Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 the score. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Swing and a miss. Solid body contact. Quick pass to Larry. Can't get a hold of that pass. Tulsa's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck behind the net. Can't connect. Moves it to Larry. Slides the puck over. And that's just out of reach. Toledo's got it behind the net. Rips it from the blue line. Standing tall with the save. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Great read by the winger to take
it.
With the two centermen tied up. Postma scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Slides it across to Potter. And that pass goes awry. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Hernandez.
Nice save.
Again. Taken by Green.
I suck.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Pushes it across to Kotkaniemi. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Couldn't connect on that pass. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Quick feed to Wright. Still keeps a hold of it. And they can't convert on the play. Feeds the puck up to Kotkaniemi. couldn't find the intended target. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Nice pass. Tulsa's got it from behind the net. Slides the puck ahead to Green. Looking to set up offensively. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. No one home on that play. Potter's taking it from his own end. And he slides it quickly to Dahlin. Sends the pass over. Jostled off the puck. From the neutral zone now. They go on the attack through center. Takes the feed. Knocked away. Moves the puck up to Kotkaniemi. And they'll dump it in. Here's a short pass to Hernandez. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Here's a shot. Puts it high.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Here's a pass down low. Quick pass to Larry. And that one's broken up. Sends a pass over. Hernandez setting up against the wall. The Oilers played along the wing. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. There's the whistle icing the call. Late goings of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Tulsa's got it in the offensive zone.
Wow.
Scores!
Well, you just keep working away. Your lines roll over and over and over. You hope to build a little momentum. One shot ties the game, and now it's a whole new ball game.
And we are all evened up here. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Moves it to right. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 19 seconds.
Here's a chance, and he gets down to block it. His reflexes on display tonight. The setters will glide into the dot.
Il n'y a pas tant de chance que ça.
Just moments away.
Mais je parle pas, qu'est-ce que c'est? Je peux bien être bon sans la rondelle, les gars.
Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. Dishes it to Kotkaniemi. Potter's got it across the line. He got all of that hit on the play. Great defensive effort with the stick. Moves the puck. Tremendous hit against the wall.
You think there's a sliver of room there, James. There's none. And he got caught.
Too much congestion in front. Moves it quickly over to right. Postma's got it along the wing. Tosses it to Hernandez. Looks to set up at the point now. Fires one.
Makes
it look easy with a glove.
Je comprends quand même pas pourquoi c'était ce serait un genre.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Shuts him down. And they fail to go tape to tape. Tulsa's got it near the point. Blocked in front. Fails to find the open man. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone.
Must.
How did it stay out? It's still ringing in this place.
Green's been so dangerous offensively tonight, but he can't get a bounce. That puck is off the post and out again.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. With the stop. The Walleye have it in their own zone. Toledo's got a hold of the puck. Takes the feed. Sent into the offensive zone.
Big passé.
Quick feed to right. Hernandez takes it across the line. Puts it up front. Wrister. Stopped by the goaltender. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. It's all tied up. Wright's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Turn that chance aside.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of it.
Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Wright's won the draw. Hammers the shot.
Gros, je suis direct devant le gars, genre. Je peux pas être plus devant le gars que ça.
Green's got the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regained possession. Tulsa's got the puck inside the defensive zone. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. Sends it over to Hernandez. Passes it to Brody. And now he tries to get it across to Hernandez. Handles the puck. Centering pass. And they can't connect. And that slides right out to center ice. Potter's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Larry. Hammers the shot. How did he come up with that stop? And he slides across to Hernandez. Receives the pass. Postma's got it behind the net. Sends it down low. Flips it up the net. Blocked in traffic.
All right, don't.
Passed up ahead.
Really good long look pass to the forward.
Aaron pass and the play's broken up. On the attack along the boards. Slides the puck down low. And he can't hang on after that hit. Quick pass to Brody. Passes the puck over to right. Couldn't make that one happen. Darlene's got the puck in his own zone. Looks to make a play over to Potter. Tulsa's got the puck along the boards. Drills him. Nothing doing on that. He grabs the puck here at the point. Hernandez is on the attack. And he regains control of the puck. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Taken along the wall by Brody.
I'm fool.
Tulsa's playing it through the neutral zone. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Blocker save. And he's showing up big time tonight.
A defenseman loves this. The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner. He doesn't have to worry about...
he's going to say.
Picked up along the boards by Hernandez. Moves it to right. And that one's blocked. Can't keep a hold of it. Postma's got it now deep inside his own end. And it's a quick pass to Hernandez. Can't find his man. Takes the pass. Hammers it on net. Comes up with the block. Oh, making his presence felt with a hit.
Stop wasting my time.
Known on the ice.
Second.
Moves it quickly over to Potter.
Oh.
Officials blowing the play dead because of icing, and boy, look at what this could mean.
Yeah, some pretty heated guys on the ice, though. They didn't think it should have been an icing call. However, the call is made. The faceoff comes back to the D zone, and now everybody has to make sure they're rested for an important draw.
Big draw coming up here. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go.
En tout cas, faut pas perdre.
just moments away. Stay with us.
Hey, on est juste capable de scorer un but, c'est fou, pareil. Ouais, c'est sûr. Alright, boys, let's do or die.
Let's go. We got this.
J'ai pogné une belle crossbar.
Swooping in on the attack. Let's it go with the stop. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Quick feed to right. Slides the puck over. Can't connect.
Vas-y, B.
Here they come on the attack.
Dans quel monde c'est pour ça?
Great poke check on the reach.
On aurait dû net.
Toledo's got a hold of it along the wall. Tulsa's got the puck. Here's a short pass to right. Now a quick pass to Hernandez. Can't catch up to the pass. Slides it over with pace to Kotkaniemi.
Je reste en haut.
Takes the feed at the point. Oh, what an effort.
Uh-oh.
Giving up the body there. Moves it to right. A chance on goal. And that's blocked. Toledo's gained possession along the boards. With some open space.
Je mets ça dans le fond.
Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Strong defensive effort. From the right side, they gain the zone.
Je comprends pas quand je veux faire un slap, ça fait ça. C'est pas la première fois que ça me fait ça.
Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Loses his balance on the play. Toledo's in transition. Slides it to Kotkaniemi. Toledo's got it now. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. A critical draw here. Wright's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Tulsa's moving the puck through center ice. Grabs control of it at the point. Postman's gonna play it from the back of the cage. Couldn't complete the play. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Dahlin stick handling in his own zone. Up along the wing. And now he moves it quickly to Kotkaniemi. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And he slides it quickly to Hernandez. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Tries to feed it over to Green.
That's
a great heads up defensive play here. The Walleye have taken control of the puck. Dumps it into the O-zone. Tulsa's got the puck along the wall. Gains the zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
The centermen glide into position. Takes possession off the draw. Puts it on net. Makes the save. Grabbed along the board by Kent. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Puck picked up by Brody. Moves it quickly over to right. Slides the puck to Hernandez. A chance to end it. And that doesn't leave
it. Apparently he wasn't open enough. He doesn't
How in the
really
world?
Get a dangerous chance.
Long lead pass up to center. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Toledo's got it in their own zone. Quick feed to Larry. Smart defensive play there.
Stop wasting my time.
With possession along the wall. Quick pass to Green. Couldn't complete the play. Passes over to Hernandez. Couldn't catch up to that pass. From center, they get into the attacking area.
Hey, yes, team.
Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Here's a short pass to Brody. Great chance in front, and they can't connect. Larry's got it through the neutral zone. Looking to make something on the boards. Moves it to right. That pass doesn't go. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Toledo's grabbed a hold of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Dahlin. Pushes it across to Kotkaniemi.
Very.
Tulsa's got control of it now from their own end. Brody's moving the puck.
Stop wasting my time.
And on the heels of that being hit, he's being called out.
Wright's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
Can't connect. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
He took a pretty good jolt there, James, and I think we should take another look. He seems a little shaken up.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Larry's won it in their own end. Toledo's looking to break out, and he slides it quickly to Kotkaniemi. Gets the puck in deep. And that's broken up with a stick in front. The Oilers move the puck in the defensive zone. Oh, just a textbook hit. Toledo's got the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Larry. Pokes it away in his own end. And it's a quick pass to Brody. Handles the pass at center. Wright's got it to the side. Center down in front. He scores!
Oh, I don't know, James. This is going to be waved off immediately. The ref puts his palms down, waves off the goal.
Ah, puis, je comprends tellement pas pourquoi c'est pas bon.
The Oilers bench jumps to their feet, James, but this isn't going to count. I don't think initially they saw the referee's reaction, which is no goal.
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. Toledo's won the draw. Now a quick pass to Dahlin. Huge steal in his own end. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Toledo's trying to make something.
There we
go.
Let's go, baby. Yeah.
Good job, boys.
And they picked up the W as a result. Yeah, they made the challenge. They looked around and they won.
Good D, buddy.
Competitive game. Looks like they made the right choice.
Good game.
I agree. Yeah. I think we should draw line 2 tomorrow. I think the Lion play tonight. I know, my friend won't be available, the center. But me and Quick Bonds will be. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, they were all me. Yeah, he did great, man. Alright, guys. See you in game 7, maybe.